Hi, my name is Brent Shafrick. I'm running for Edmonton City Councillor for Ward 11, and I'd like to thank you all for considering me for that position. I've spent, as all Canadians have, a considerable amount of time in the past few years sitting with my friends and family over coffee and discussing how we've been unhappy about the different levels of government. This time, I've decided to put my money where my mouth is and try to make a change and a difference for myself. I am unhappy with the current City Council's decision to sell off EPCOR and our other public utilities. I want that changed. I don't see how a monopolistic corporation is going to prove beneficial to the citizens of Edmonton. I am unhappy with the current City Council's decision to close the municipal airport without holding a plebiscite. Completely and utterly unreasonable. I have the background education. I graduated from the University of Alberta with distinction, with a Bachelor of Commerce. Since then, I've been running my own measurement well drilling consulting corporation in the Alberta oil patch. I'm familiar with small business. Before I did that, I spent 12 years in the primary naval reserves, working my way up through the ranks. I have the knowledge and experience necessary to do this job, and if you give me a chance, I will prove to you that I can do it right. Thank you.